was announced.
Let's meet the five individuals that will go into the hall in 2019. It is our Daily Fuel. First up, 1992 Cup champion Alan Kolwicki. He had 5 wins in his career, tragically killed in a plane crash, but meant so much to the history of NASCAR, Shannon.
And, of course, Davey Allison. You see, had 19 wins. 1992 Daytona 500 winner, finished second to his father, Bobby, in 1993.
Roger Penske, car owner, going into the NASCAR Hall of Fame. Won the championship with Brad Keselowski in 2012, and twice his drivers went to victory lane in the Great American Race, the Daytona 500.
And then there's Jack Roush, he is titled at all levels, 2 cups and 137 victories. Congratulations to Jack Roush.
And leading the 2019 class, Fox's own Jeff Gordon. 93 career victories, a 4-time champion, and we are so happy to have him as a part of the Fox family. He joins us now live on set here at NASCAR Race Us. Jeff, congratulations.
Oh, this has been really special. What a day. And especially want to thank Fox, because brought my kids and my wife and my mom and my dad here. So what a special occasion this is, and what an incredible class to go into. You know, all the other inductees have been pretty special, and it meant a lot to me, whether they were my competitor or whether they were a friend or somebody that I had a connection to. So I can't wait for, was it January?
Yeah.
Jeff, you know, we've spent a couple hours with you here today, and you've been really calm. And I know reading when your name was announced a couple weeks ago, you were very calm and said you weren't going to think about it. What were the emotions when you saw your name and then you?
Into the NASCAR Hall of Fame. He couldn't be more deserving. Here's Jimmy Johnson to remind us why.
The purpose of Esports Hall of Fame is to separate an elite few from a cast of thousands. These are the ones we choose to remember. It's every sport's ultimate honor. So then what do we say about those who exceed the ultimate? Win 30 races, and you'll probably make the Hall. Jeff Gordon won 93.
This is the greatest day of my life.
Win a championship, automatic consideration. Jeff Gordon won 4. Emerge at a young age.
First came here to North Carolina, and I met Hugh Conaway or Ray Evernham.
NASCAR Hall of Fame, but you're going in with an elite group of individuals.
We
remind everyone.